When Frederick was a little lad, he proved so brave and daring. His father thought he'd apprentice him to some career seafaring. Ah, he was a lassie, his nursery maid, and so it fell to my lot to take and bind the promising boy apprentice to a pilot. A life not bad for a hardy lad, though surely not a high lot. Though I'm a nurse, you might do worse than make your boy a pilot. I was a stupid nursery maid on breakers, always steering, and I did not catch the word aright, though being hard of hearing. Mistaking my instructions, which within my brain did gyrate, I took and bound the promising boy apprentice to a pirate. A sad mistake it was to make, and doom him to a vile lot. I bound him to a pirate, you, instead of to a pilot. I soon found out beyond all doubt the scope of this disaster, but I hadn't the face to return to my place and break it to my master. A nursery maid is not afraid of what you people call work, so I made up my mind to go as a kind of piratical maid of all work. And that is how you find me now, a member of your shy lot, which you wouldn't have found had he been bound apprentice to a pilot.